Hi everyone, it's Emma here again. This next exercise I'm going to show you is to help strengthen your core muscles. So with your hands on the side of your chair, you're going to do a seated crunch. So you're going to lift your knees up off the floor and then back down again. So sitting up nice and tall, so you're not leaning on the back of your chair. Up and down. And again, you want to do 10 of these and then have a rest.